when somebody handles the business and make decisions for you, you don't understand. Typical example, performance time on TV. I know BBC pays £7.50 every 30 seconds. I just found out today, Samra pays 50 cents for every second. So when somebody says, I want to use your work for TV or for broadcast, if you don't know those numbers, then how are you telling them, look, I need to get £7.50 a minute or whatever it is?
You know, you really, really need to understand if you're going for tenders, if you're going for all that stuff, you need to understand how they work, you know. It's not as simple as getting the job and getting the money, you know. You see, backing up on BLACKNATION, you know, there's always an issue.
Sure.
So I think, part of the problem is guys are afraid to be small and steadily get bigger.
Okay. Sure. Education goes beyond the classroom. It's a social element. Mm. There is one. See, when you go to townships, kids go from school to soccer grounds at the same time every day. It's discipline and passion that shows the will to do something.
Happy Youth Month, my name is Sam Turpin. Big shout out to BLACKNATION TV.
So the purpose of the Youth Fest is basically to introduce the young people to politics, to make them get involved into politics through different art forms. It can be photography, it can be anything, performance art, anything in between that young people can basically identify with.
What's up, it's your boy Johnny Joburg, live from the 011. King Johnny, come with me out here live, man. LiveSA VIP Festival. We're celebrating Youth Month. Shout out to BLACKNATION TV.
I'm from Corruption Watch, and basically what we're doing today is encouraging the youth to come clean and be anti-corruption.
Everybody decided to go to Zone 6 to go and turn up. It was really good to see like young people united like for creativity and like knowledge and stuff.
We had a VIP Youth Fest, and basically we were just putting like the bringing youth to the youth and creating discussion about like around that. And I guess that the youth should be more sort of informed with what's going on around them, especially politics. Hence politics is like all over, like around us and stuff.
My message to the youth is, okay guys, let's have fun, but let's just, you know, be fair about it. Let's try and steer away from drinking and driving, things that are going to take our lives away.